life had taken hold and was about to change our planet forever. Ancestors of today's octopus and squid. These tentacle giants are part of a dynasty known as the cephalopods. The largest, with a shell 8 meters long, are Camaraceras. But it's not their size that makes them such a threat. Camaraceras have evolved a new way to catch their prey, even when they can't see it. Because, but touch. All the trilobite can do is try to stay out of reach. With a scissor-like beak, able to slice through the toughest armor, Camaraceras dominate these seas. Although there is another important new arrival. It hasn't yet evolved a jaw, so can only suck up the scraps. But what it has evolved will change the course of history. It has a new internal skeleton that makes it both fast and agile. Fish like Arundaspis will one day give rise to all other vertebrates. Amphibians, reptiles, mammals, and birds. But for now, vertebrates are only at the beginning.